Jacob.
We're here to talk about this special reading activity called
the Summer Reading Challenge that is arriving in Portsmouth this summer. The Summer Reading Challenge starts on the 10th of July and this year it's called
World Heroes. It's about looking after the environment and standing up for the planet.
The challenge is free to join and there are two ways to take part.
You can join online at worldheroes.org.uk or go into your local library and ask to do the challenge.
This year, you get to decide how many books you want to read.
You will get your Heroes Pack for the collector poster,
stickers,
bookmark,
and the fridge magnet. Now, some of the stickers are scratch and sniff.
And smell pretty stinky. When you've finished reading your books for the challenge,
go back to the library to get your certificate, pencil, and folded paper game as a reward. Choose number.
Spider.
One. Pick a number.
Two.
Do your best animal impression.
Moo! You also get invited to a winner's event at Chelsea Castle in September.
Where you'll get your gold medal. There will be fun things to do, like a treasure hunt.
And you can look around the castle for free.
So what are you waiting for?
Get down to the library from the 10th of July and pick up your World Heroes Pack and start reading.
We can't wait to see you in the library soon.